Fort George G. Meade Garrison Commander Colonel Tom Rickard and Command Sergeant Major Rodwell Forbes and other guests join Asymmetric Warfare Group Commander Colonel Mike Luce for a ribbon cutting, officially opening the AWG's new headquarters building. We'll have more on the ribbon cutting and more on the AWG on next week's Meade Week.